our senior players. First, number two, Diane Power, supported by her father and the Eastern Conference. Diane's favorite member of the home playoff game last year was the Bedford Tech. Diane plans after graduation to play college football and major in physical therapy for a nurse. Diane is a four-year member of the basketball program. He has continued to get better every year. Football is his primary sport, but Diane's confidence would miss next season. We look forward to watching Diane play football in college and wish him the best of luck. Number two, Diane Power. And lastly but not least, number zero, Marcus Benson. Marcus is also a four-year member of our program. Marcus is a two-year starter. This season, Marcus has taken on the responsibility of defending the other team's best player. Marcus is a member of the Collingswood National Honor Society, and we look forward to his no-doubt success at Rome. Number zero, Marcus Benson! Ladies and gentlemen, the Collingswood basketball class of 2023! Thank you!
Trash talking and verbal written, or physical conduct within the race, gender, Thank you. his first team score, shot harder on the line. With two shots.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
The Council of Bells, number 11, Greg Nibs, those first teams at 6.
RJ, come back.
With two shots.